Yes, students, now we will continue our exercise 3.3 and its question number 5 we will do. See the statement we have. In question number 5, you have write the smallest digit and the greatest digit in the blank space of each of the following numbers so that the number formed is divisible by 3. Means, here you can see in A part, you have dash, that is blank space, and 6, 7, 2, 4, you have to find this missing place. So what you will do, see its solution in this, we have students, we will write the blank space, we will filled by x. We will write that this blank space is equal to x. And you know the divisibility rule by 3, a number is divisible by 3 when sum of all of its digits are divisible by 3. Now this complete number becomes x, 6, 7, 2, 4. It means we will find the sum of these digits. When we find the sum of digit, we will write as x plus 6 plus 7 plus 2 plus 4. You know, we can add all these digits, but x we can't add. So we will write as its sum is 19, and x we will write the same, that is 19 plus x. When you will write as 19 plus x, now you will take the multiple of 3. How? You know, 3 6 the 18, that 18 is smaller than 19. Means we will take the largest number than 19. So 3 7 the 21. You will write here 21. Now we have to find the value of this x. So what you will do? We have in right side 21. So this number 19, you will take in left side. It is an addition in left side. When we will take in right side, that is subtraction. And 21 minus 19 is 2. It's the smallest digit. The next you will find your greatest digit. You know that 3 at the 24, you will find by same. Then 3 9 the 27. After, when you will take 27, we will subtract again and the number is 8. You have to find one smallest and one largest number. Any number you can take here. But we will write here as 8. That is the greatest number. So our answer becomes 2 and 8. Same way, student, it's B part you will do. That is 4, 7, 6, 5, dash, 2. This dash again we will fill by x. You have to apply the same rule, that is divisibility by 3. When we find the sum of the digits, here number becomes as 24 plus x. Now, we have as 3 at the 24. The same number you can take, but smaller number we never take. So, we will write as 3 at the 24. Then, 24 minus 24 is 0. Next, you will take as 27. That is 3 9 the 27. Then 3 10 the 30. 3 11 the 33 means any number we can take for our greatest number. So we will take here as largest number, that is 3 24 plus x is equal to 33. When we subtract, we have 9 here. Again, I am telling you, you can take here 3 also as a greater number, 6 also and 9 also. No compulsion to find only by a 33. So here the smallest number is 0 and the largest number is 9. That is your answer.